Here we are down by the river. You know, just checking the progression of this tree slowly breaking off into the river, and kind of took another one with it over here. But it'll probably eventually take out that whole grouping right there. So hopefully the pine tree will stay.